Lived here for 30 years now. Came here from the east. For 10 years, we fought the Indians. Tough men. Then we had outlaws. We had drought. We had smallpox. Terrible winters. I buried more of my children than I raised. I've seen strong men wither and die under that unforgiving sun. But I've never once doubted my life here.